As I already mentioned you in the previous video, there is a lot to know about methodological guidelines when it comes to the research. Now, you are going to learn about a lot of stratifications, about different approaches to research, about different designs, different natures, but that will come later. In the beginning, we have to learn about one very basic stratification, and that is basic versus applied research. And it's quite important for you because when you will be given a task to develop a research, you will kind of have to position yourself in between these two extremes. Think about it as a bipolar line, and you are positioning yourself rather toward the basic research or toward the applied research. Most of my videos are available for free on YouTube. If you would like to check out full research method for business students course, which is almost 4 hours long, please check out the link in description where you will find a special discount code.